There's a jackdaw above his head. He doesn't look particularly bothered by it. There's two more gathered there now, like they're going to pick on him. Whatever sex it is. I think they've got it in their heads, they're going to drive it off fairly soon. So we'll wait a few more moments. See what happens. If you've seen my other videos, you'll know that we have a inconceivably large amount of jackdaws here. Could be as many as 2,000. And jackdaws, as smart and clever and cute as they look, are a menace to certainly breeding waders, and I suspect many other breeding species, because they're attacking marauding gangs. Maybe not today. Kingfishers coming past.